Because, like, over here, it was really bumpy for some reason.
Yeah, this came out really nice here. Just got a little rough right here, but
fine. Over here, it got really bumpy.
Yeah, that's good. I'm going to turn this around a little bit, unless you want to do more here.
I'm going to redo it.
Okay. Rub it. Good. Wanna try a different angle? Wanna do it like that? Wanna try it like that?
Sure. What if you were to like weld without a helmet on?
It would burn your skin and burn your eyes. You like doing it the other way?
Yeah. Well, how was that?
Yeah, that's a hell of a weld.
What's that mean?
It's good.
Is that professional right there?
Fine. Okay, we're gonna come over on this side of the table now.
Come on, look at that!
Wow, nice weld.
Best one I've ever done yet.
Yeah. Okay, come over on this side. This way the fan will blow away the smoke.
Why does it sound like fireworks?
You gonna be able to fill that in right there? Or you wanna put a clamp on it?
I'll do it.
Let's put a clamp on it.
Why?
Hold on. Maybe use one of those other ones. Okay, tighten it down.
Sparks.
It's ruining that.
It is?
You're supposed to have that plastic cover on there to keep it from doing that. See that plastic cover there?
This one?
Yeah. That's supposed to protect it. You gotta wipe it off before you put it on there.
Is that bad that the welding's doing that?
Yeah, it's ruining it. After that's gone, you gotta throw away the helmet.
Harder to see out of?
It might. Let's just try it and see. That's a little better, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Start?
Yep. Nice weld. Beautiful.
Piece of crap. Right now I messed up my weld.
You're fine.
Piece of junk. How long have you been recording for? About a minute.
Not long enough. I'm gonna take pictures out of it. Okay, take the steel brush and brush it off. Here. Don't burn your hand. You can hold on to it by the legs.
Man, if you're really cold, but it's not snowing, this is one way to heat up your face.
That's true. Let's take a look at this.
Is it bad?
Yeah, it's not bad.
One out of 10.
I'd say it's a... between a 6 and a 7.
Should I do the middle?
If you want to. Can you fill it in?
I mean, maybe.
You can give it a shot. You're going to have to stitch it all the way up. Is it hot?
Give it a shot.
Me? Hell no, I'll crush that thing. How's your butt? A little hot?
A little?
No? Enough. That'll warm your butt up in the wintertime.
Put your face on it.
Yeah, you probably cook pancakes on that.
Yeah, metal pancakes. See how long you can put your hand on it.
Yeah. It's not, too bad.
Somehow I can feel it through the gloves.
Well, you can. You want to weld the rest of it on the floor where you can get to it better?
Sure. Oh my God.
Those are welding beads.
Got a hole in my shirt.
Yeah, that's from the welding beads.
Is that bad?
No, no. It's just a working shirt now.
If I were to stand on it, would it break?
No. Go ahead.
Sure?
I'm positive. If the smoke starts getting, you gotta be moving the fan a little bit. And if that's too low for you, if it's gonna burn your knees with the beads, we need to put it back on the table. You wanna put it on the table? Hold on. I'm going to turn this down a little more. It might help. All right. Let's see what that does. Done?
I'm glad I'm done.
Yeah, it don't look bad.
1 out of 10.
There was a big space you had to fill in there.
1 out of 10.
Yeah, I'd say that's a between a 5 and a 6.
There.
Okay. You want to clean it up now and wash it off?